in Robertsville. I'm Al.
And I'm Michael, bringing you the news for Wednesday, January 31st, 2018.
Today we have Mrs. Peck's fourth grade class leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, it's beef macho nachos for lunch today, topped with salsa, cheddar, cheese, and shredded lettuce. On the side, you can enjoy three beef salad and fiesta rice.
Lunch tomorrow will be meatball parmesan heroes, sweet tossed fries, sweet potato fries, green beans, and tossed salad.
Let's bounce over to Joe for the weather.
Hello, I'm with the reporter Joe DeVito. Here's today's weather report. Today we will see temperatures of 34 degrees. We can expect mostly sunny skies. Remembering that we're from a few days in advance, as of right now, I predict that recess will be indoors today. Miss Maid will let us know if this changes. Tomorrow we're expecting partly cloudy skies with a high temperature of around 47 degrees. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm Joy DeVino. Back to you, Michael, now.
Things have slowed down a little with the soup. It's time for a few grades to throw a Hail Mary.
What's that?
It's a team's last chance to do something to try to win.
You do know our Super Bowl is more than a competition, right?
Of course, the most important thing is that we're working together to help people in our community.
And that is a very good reason to keep bringing soup. One more thing. Steve Club meets after school today. That's all we have for today. I'm Elle.
And I'm Michael, wishing you a great last day of January.